Boy, you know you ain't a real nigga. Where you from don't make you real nigga. Doing drugs don't make you real nigga. Violence is the last resort. First order of the day. Feed them kids and pay them bills, nigga. Where you from don't make you real nigga. Doing drugs don't make you real nigga. Violence is the last resort. First order of the day. Feed them kids and pay them bills, nigga. I ask them to myself, do I want to die today? Do I want to go to jail? No mites, no maybes, can't say that I don't care. The answer to them both is no, that's probably why I'm still here. You think you know what's real, cause you was raised in the streets, or cause you rob gangbangs, sell drugs, pop the heat. Judge give your life in jail, then you give your life to God. Niggas hit you with them choppers, they'll send your soul to God. Now what about your mama, baby mama, and your kids? Life goes on while you in prison or you dead. Outlive my mama, raise my own kids. Love, teeth, protect, support, and star wisdom in their heads. You think you know what's real to you ain't real to me. The only thing that's real to me is virtuality. Staying out of prison, taking care of family, and always staying healthy physically, financially. Boy, you know you ain't a real nigga. Where you from don't make you real nigga. Doing drugs don't make you real nigga. Violence is a last resort. First order of the day. Feed them kids and pay them bills, nigga. Where you from don't make you real nigga. Doing drugs don't make you real nigga. Violence is a last resort. First order of the day. Feed them kids and pay them bills, nigga. Dope gang fucked up,
they taxing on 8 balls. Moms ain't got no structure, so just going AWOL. Robberies carry too much time, and that's with any Vic. And nowadays you rob the dope man, then he'll go and snitch. Poor black communities breaking laws for profit. My cousin never broke the law, that nigga went to college. It's crazy cause he lived in the same projects as me, and he ain't in the mob. He don't touch drugs, he barely drink. We from the same hood, but we made different decisions. I dropped out of high school, he stayed till he was finished. You think it makes you real because you making bad decisions? Bad decision makers usually end up dead or locked in prison. You say that you ain't trying to go to prison, you ain't trying to die, but making bad decisions only prove that you just telling lies. You rap and sign with record labels, then you start selling lies. Some ain't ever broke the law, and some ain't broke it since they signed. Boy, you know you ain't a real nigga. Where you from don't make you real nigga. Doing drills don't make you real nigga. Violence is a last resort, first order of the day. Feed them kids and pay them bills, nigga. Where you from don't make you real nigga. Doing drills don't make you real nigga. Violence is a last resort, first order of the day. Feed them kids and pay them bills, nigga.